Before you begin, I would like to address some inconsistencies in the program. First, you see number 10 on the right page there. That will not be happening tonight.
Nate.
But instead, we have three more acts at the end. So, on with the show.
Welcome,
dear friends, to our showcase. The first that this courtyard has ever seen. There's drama and stuff. So, for our first three acts?
For our first three acts, we have JJ and Seth with the lip sync, and then Jeremy with the Shakespeare monologue from As You Like It, and then we have Sabrina presenting a song.
Thank you. Please welcome to the stage.
Carry on your
spectacles on nose and pouch on side. His youthful host well saved. A world too wide for his shrunk shank and his big manly voice. Turning again towards childish treble, pipes and whistles in his sound. Last scene of all, the end's estrangement from history, a second childishness in mere oblivion. Sans teeth, sans taste, sans eyes, sans everything.
Thank you. Esquire.
Good evening.
Is your wife a goer, eh? Does she go? You know what I mean?
I
beg your pardon? Your wife, does she go, eh? Does she go?
Well, she sometimes goes, yes.
Ah, I bet she does.
I'm afraid I don't quite follow you.
Oh, follow me. A nod is a wink to a blind man.
Are you selling something?
Selling, very good. Oh, ho.
Is
your wife a sport, eh?
She likes sport, yes.
Ah, bet she does.
Yeah, as a matter of fact, she's fond of cricket.
Who isn't? Like sports, ain't knew she would. Yeah, she's been around a bit.
She has traveled, yes. She's from Scarsdale.
Say no more. Scarsdale, say no more, Squire.
I wasn't going to. Ah, well. Never mind.
Is your wife interested in photography, eh?
Photography?
Ah, snap, grin, wink, nudge, photography.
Oh, holiday snaps, eh?
They could be taking a holiday. Candy, you know. Candy photography.
I'm afraid we don't have a camera.
Oh, well. That's it.
Look, are you insinuating something?
Oh, no. Yeah, but...
Well?
Well, I have a seat, Squire. You're a man as well, Squire?
Yes.
You've been around. You've done it, right?
What do you mean?
You've,